L'on sait d'ores et déjà aujourd'hui.
We already know that the Interior Minister knew all about this on the 2nd of May. The President's Chief of Staff also knew on the 2nd of May, and he indicated that he passed the information on to the President himself at that same time. So if what happened was indeed unacceptable, to use the President's latest remarks, then the information should obviously have been passed on to the justice system on the 2nd of May.
Le 2 mai.